Who are you angry at?
Everyone. Everything.
What do you do when you get angry?
Purge! All the shit that eats me up!
Purge. Interesting term. You may have a chance to purge soon.
Hey, what's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'll be your host today. My name is Wayne, and I have another installment of Call of Duty Modern Warfare by Infinity Ward, and I'm playing on the map Shipment. Shipment is the rage of YouTube at the moment. People are raging all over the place, talking about the spawn logic, hit detection, stupidity, multi-level, gaining access to the top of containers, and just killing people in spawns. What happened to my safe space? I need my safe space. Where is my safe space if you're gonna do stupidity things like that? Why'd you change the map? That's all I'm saying. Why'd you change the map? Now, Shipment has never been one of my favorite maps. Ever. I don't know why they brought it back, but maybe it's because the Call of Duty COD community, the 10%ers, are complaining. Hey, we want more maps. We want the game to be faster. It's too slow, it's too strategic. Well, here's a tactical map where you can run around like a chicken with your head cut off, but the spawns have always been jacked up and the spawns will always be jacked up on a super small map like Shipment. Where do you expect people to be if you just keep killing them? You think they're just gonna let them just spawn in the same spot, since I'm playing Domination, and just have kill feeds over and over and over and spawn trap people? Yeah, you thought that, right? No. Even in World War II, when they tried to bring back Shipment, even in the original, when I used to play Shipment and Vacant and all those other maps, Shipment has always been chaotic. Who wants to play? If you care about your KD, you don't play Shipment. If you want to have fun, chaotic fun, and that's what you call fun, and you can rush it, you play Shipment. Okay? So I'm not sure why we're complaining about Shipment. I would just not play the map. I'd skip that map. I'd take it out of my rotation and I wouldn't play it. I'd leave it there. I'd rather play Shoot House, because even though Shoot House is small and chaotic, Shoot House, in my opinion, is fun. Probably the best map, in my opinion. I'm sorry. It's the best map. It has multi-levels. It has map flow and design that's easy to understand. And it's, to me, the best map. So no complaints for me from Shoot House. Make more maps like Shoot House and people will move more. And I only play Domination and Kill Confirm. I only play strategic objective-based game modes now, because when you play TDM, TDM is slow and it is campy and people will not move. What do you expect? It is TDM. Remember, TDM is really for new players. So why are you in a new player game mode? Get out of there. But anyway, I digress. The reason for this video is I really wanted to talk about the purge. You may ask, what's the purge, Wayne? What's the purge? The purge is Infinity Ward's trying to get rid of the 10% and the YouTubers who continuously complain about Call of Duty everywhere and every year. And that's how their channels are built. And now that they have nothing else to play except this game and talk about this game, they're falling off one by one. And there's an emergence of new Call of Duty commentators who actually like the game. There are people out there who love this game. I mean, Infinity Ward just won some awards. Their data count shows that people are paying multitudes of money for this in-game content, the first season, battle pass, the whole nine. I mean, they're not changing. They're not pulling back. They're going to keep the game the way they want it to be, and they'll make minor tweaks, which they are. So thank goodness they're making minor tweaks and it's refining the game more and more. I find the game a little bit more enjoyable than when it first came out. I wouldn't say that I'm having a ton load of fun. But again, back to the purge. That's my conspiracy theory. They want to get rid of all the people who made their channels, made their livelihoods off Call of Duty. They want a reemergence and they want new people and new player bases, and they want to rebrand the game. That's really what's going on, people. They want to rebrand it. And those of you who continuously complain and don't like the game, that's where they want you to be. It's intentional. I'm pretty sure it's very intentional. And that's sad. that sad and bad Infinity War, you didn't have to do that to get rid of your player base. Every year, by attrition, Call of Duty has eliminated players year over year over year because you change the core mechanics and you change the fun factor and you change the way people like to play the game. But you've taken it a little bit too far. You've intentionally just done some really, really, really bad stuff. And that's just bad. And why am I still playing the game? I don't play the game as much as many hours as I used to. I may play more, but I play less. And let me explain that real quick. So I may play multiple days out the week, but I may only play for a half hour to an hour. Anything longer than that, then skill-based matchmaking kicks in and all sorts of other things start to happen. And I, of course, start to have a terrible time. I'm still above a 1 KD or 1.2 KD overall, but that's not where I usually am. I'm normally higher than that. I'm still considered in an average bracket because if you ever listen to Blame Truth and a couple of other Call of Duty players who are 3 KD and higher, if you're below a 2, you're an average player. So I'm an average player, so I'm right where I should be. But this game, oh my gosh, this game, it gives everyone something to complain about. So I don't know what to tell you guys. I'm just ranting. I'm just trying to make what they call this 10-minute video and reach this stupid algorithm that gets your video out there further so more people can see it. The truth is, I don't give a darn about all that. I can care less. My channel's not going to grow. I've been purged from the YouTube algorithm years ago, so it doesn't really matter. Anyway, I just wanted to post a video of me having 71 kills on shipment, and it's probably the few times that I will play this map. Who cares about this map? This map is garbage. Who cares about this thing? But anyway, this has been your boy, Wayne the Average Gamer. Thanks for tuning into my channel. And until I feel like posting another video, deuces. Deuces.
Damn it.
Bravo. Enemy personal radar overhead. Yeah. Got it. Not the river. Got 5 feet real quick. I got it.
We got him, boys.
Was well placed.
That was a small snap.
Well, this was a strong one for you.
That was easy.
I just got to the game coming in again, and I'm like, this map is...
Oh, great.